Before you, they've come and gone. Lived in the darkest hour too long. Now you flames, oh you flames. I call you, fight for dawn.
I am rich and poor, and everything in between. I am familiar. I'm like nothing you ever seen. The quiet one, but they never call me silent. The one who's loud with the tendency to turn violent. Sane and level-headed. I border on insanity, cause I'm failed by human beings, but have faith in humanity. I am many, but I am one. United by a heart of fire, the shameless sun. Trained to see difference, remain blind to diversity. Forced to embrace the majority by the whip of conformity. Commanded to be strong, cause it's that you're weak. Conquest and safety are the things I must seek. Try being compassionate, kind and giving, also nicely asked to me. Gather a ton of firewood, try not cutting down a tree. Through the symphony of slavery, I heard the world's sorrow. Now I dream of freedom as I think of tomorrow. Night sky over histories. I gaze at constellations of well-fought victories. Their permanence marred by generations, ignoring that which is true. Orchestrated to play a tune for the pleasure of a few. Renegade flames condemned to be burned on the stage. A source of inspiration, a source of my rage. Now here we are, such flames, answer my call. Become the generation of fire to burn down it all. Flames burn as a fire against the darkness of the human race. Armed on a scale it has never faced. Our swords are forged of compassion, belief is our shield. Drums beat, we make a march to first in many battlefields. Empowered by the knowledge that we never win this war. That's why we fight harder, that is why we roar. No surrender, down to the last woman and man. For the generation of fire, we leave a legacy that burns brighter than we ever can. Set brighter than we ever can.
Now.